I have done nothing wrong. You have no right to hold me here.
Guess again.
You were one of the last people to see Commander Reza alive.
I didn't kill Derek. He was a friend.
A military officer. And you're the sister of a terrorist. That's an odd pairing.
My brother is not a terrorist. I have spent years pleading with your government to look into Amir's arrest, but no one would listen.
Is that why you contacted Commander Reza?
He's the one who reached out to me. Derek said he had proof my brother was being wrongfully detained at Guantanamo.
What proof?
All he told me was that someone on the inside was going to help. There are some people who don't want the truth to come out. Derek was silenced because he knew too much.